going out on the Ford's ride. So all these people are going out to fall in the water and get wet and muddy, maybe.
Here's the road ride. Can you go to the marquee? Ford's here. Road ride in the marquee.
This is Farnham, or Bill.
Yeah.
He's leading it out.
What's up,
so.
Bill? Feeling lonely?
There they are. Famous last words.
No, I just think it would be good to have a photo shoot.
Our first Ford together.
Piece of piss. Piece of piss.
I can fall in. I won't talk to you for the rest of the day.
No, you won't fall in. It's just not happening. This is me you're riding with. You know,
yeah,
I was going to say, it's very close to the air intake.
Who's got
wet already?
Are you wet already? Where you go?
Wet already.
I can't, I'm cameraman, I'm not supposed to get involved. That's it, see?
Slick war zone.
That's it. That's it.
The question of too much or too little problem or too much. Yeah, it's coming down a bit on this last bit.
Come on,
you don't see cars.
It just flips up under the
stick it up for us, it might be more people than it looks like a little bit.
They've carried all that on the car, but it's
not right. That's the truth. You've got to stand up.
It will be the one thing.
No, don't worry, there's plenty of spanners around.
Right.
Leave it there! Character!
Right. Got a feather.
I think my back wheel was floating.
I was out of here, just like going round and round.
Oh,
left that wrong.
Don't start it.
Yeah,
put a bound weight going up. Steel skins,
no?
Contact with
the water.
Yeah,
yeah.
No, they come up to here. So just
come on, guys.
Yeah, come on, guys.
I'm steering.
And then there were two. I'd help you, Bill, but I am feeling. Sedna, watching all the goings on. Texting, actually. Hey, you texter. There we go, on the pegs. This guy's going to drop it. Going to drop it. No, he's not. Wrong gear. Under reliability.
I think we only rescued Jesus, don't we?
Yeah, it's only a...
We're doing it, aren't we?
No, it's too deep.
Is it?
The tyres have got on and it's lower, so I'm just got well. Then you got to, and plus you got to cross it twice, so. He's going in, you can just tell.
Oh, good luck, Joe. He's going for it.
Well, they've got knobby tyres, I see how the back wheel's spinning. Right, yeah, Bill, go for it, though.
It's also his piss bottle as well, he uses that at night.
Sorry.
We're siphoning.
He's done this before, hasn't he? He's obviously an expert at siphoning camping piss bottles.
How much is in there?
Oh, across the bridge, don't worry, mate.
I'll put all these on the GS side as well,
yeah,
I'll better convert them all.
Come on, Tim, drop it. Right in the middle. I can't believe you said that with a bastard.
And I got it on tape. Sorry, Bill, what's that?
That's right, I'll wait till you've finished that. Here we go. Nice jump.
Two. Lovely. Saying.